Welcome back to school, folks. This is Back to School Reactions, and I'm taking music to school to find out whether the new music is as good as the old school music, and if it is, I'm willing to bump it in my car. If it's not, it doesn't get a passing grade from me. Doesn't mean the music's bad, it just means it's not for me. I believe that every artist has a right to make their music, and they're going to find some people that love it and some people that don't. And that's just how music goes. It's how art goes. So I started this channel a while back with the help of my brother and with the help of you guys to find good music that I'm willing to bump in my car. So if this is your first time to my channel, this is what we do here. This is Struggle Jennings and JellyRoll. This song is called Can't Go Home. And I think originally Daniel Hunt had requested that I do this, and I'm sorry it took me a while to get back to it. If you're not familiar with what's gone on around my area, I live right by Gilroy where that shooting just happened, and that kind of threw everything for a loop. So we're back at it. We're going to let music do what music does, which is to get me in the kind of mood I want to be in. Sorry, guys. That's my dog. Also, real quick, we are approaching 100 subscribers, and I can't believe that we're even getting there, because I can't believe that I got all these people that want to follow my journey as I try and discover good music, and you guys have been instrumental in this, because you keep giving me recommendations. So, since you guys have been giving me music, what I want to do is, when we get to 100 actual subscribers, and I'm going to say 101 because my brother subscribed to my channel, so I'm not going to include him. In fact, we're going to, when we print up the names and put him in the hat, we're going to pull his name out so that we can't call him. But we're going to give back some music. You guys got an iTunes gift card here that we're going to give away, so keep an eye out for that. When we get to the 100 subscribers and I pull the names, I'll actually do it on camera outside. I'll probably go outside and just chill. I've been enjoying this weather, so usually I do it in the morning with a cup of coffee, but we'll see what time it is before we get those 100. So when we get there, we'll let you know. In the meantime, this is JellyRoll and Struggle Jennings, Can't Go Home. This is a recommendation. I'm going to find out if this is as good as the other JellyRoll and Struggle Jennings songs that I've done. So let's get into this. Can't Go Home. Okay.
Waylon and Willie 2.
You say Waylon and Willie 2?
They say home is where the heart is.
Okay.
Mama made it out of that snake pit. Now snake skin on these boot tips. I see loose lips sink the last ship. So I set sail on a new trip. Some mistakes I never make again. Circle like no one breaking in. I gotta sit back and try to take it in. I know perseverance, what it take to win.
Okay.
Hard to push when the whirlpool, when the ones you love, they trying to burn you.
Uh-huh.
Come and smell a perfume. Try to make it home before the curfew. I was running late and the doors was locked and the windows too. Nowhere to turn to. After all the money I done burned through, I woke up broke on a church pew.
No.
With a new goal and 045 fire in my eyes and some hunger pains. I spent my younger days just chasing fame. Get burnt by the flames that money brings. Blaze trails and I torch bridges. Ain't no turning back, I done moved on. Home is where the heart is. I've been heartless too long.
My oh man.
Says you can't go home.
Oh
can't
man. Boy. I'm halfway through this song and I'm already emotional. Yeah. I remember being a kid, and as I grew up, I struggled. I had problems. Like a lot of people, we all go through our stuff, and my family put me out too. They couldn't deal with it anymore. And I don't blame them. I don't blame them. I was pretty out of control. And I remember the times I just wanted to go home, and after finding out a couple times that that wasn't going to happen, I just remember that feeling when all I wanted to do was just go home. But there wasn't a home to go to. Wow.
Breast aching and yawning, I could feel last night from the drinks and the yoda. Heart beating so fast, I was thinking it's over. Now my first thought is that I hate that I'm sober. Dealing with the demons that I can't get control of. Dealing with the ones that I can't get a hold of. How many day away from committing a hold up? Told me be patient and even haters will show love. My brother told me, Bubba, get that check. And don't worry about the bullshit, cause you got next. And we know when you get it that you gon' flex. Still I feel overlooked like the New York Jets. Pay attention to them homies when they wrong for you.
Back I've had that conversation that they're having.
As soon as you catch a case and you end up in the place, the motherfucker won't even hit the phone for you. I done seen them stand tall, I done seen them fall. You can't tell me shit, I done seen it all. I ain't worried about the chips, you can keep them all. But I promise you this, I'ma bring it raw. I'm just trying to put my people on. I'm just trying to buy some property from singing songs. Trying to wake up from the cloud I've been dreaming on. And I ain't planning on going back when I was leaving home. Mama says you can't go home. Mm. You can't go home. Mm. You can't go home.
Mm.
Mama says you can't go home. Can't go home. Mm. Can't go home. I spent some time in the house of the rising sun. Me and my roll the world. Okay.
Oh no. Mama knows they got him. You know, being older now, I reflect on that also from the standpoint of a parent, and how incredibly difficult it is as a parent to have to deal with that situation with a child where, for their own, for everybody's safety, it's not advised that they be around the family anymore. You know, I had to go through the process of cleaning up the wreckage of my past, and it still even goes on. I even just as recently as like 6 months ago got to talk to somebody in my family about, you know, what I was doing and trying to make things right, and I'm not trying to impress them with the way my life is now. I wanted to go clean up the wreckage of my past. I always figured it wasn't fair for me to leave my junk on everybody else. But this song really touched my heart because I've been there. I've stood outside the door wanting to knock, knowing that I couldn't go in. That was hard. I was so young. I was in my 20s. So I'm like, I even remember being 19 and wanting to go home, just knowing that it wasn't allowed. It wasn't going to happen. They were done. They needed me to go live my life and to get myself straightened out, you know. On a real note, some of my family has gotten to see me do that. You know, others passed away before I ever got myself straightened out. So this song is deep to me. I don't know, you know, I'm not trying to weigh the song down, but it's deep to me. I appreciate this song. You guys, I got a garbage truck coming. I'm going to end this video. You guys be healthy, be happy, be good to each other. I'll see you guys shortly.